Hi, my name is Dr. Lori Cayley. I am a functional medicine practitioner, and I help women who have thyroid conditions to reverse their thyroid conditions naturally so that they can experience optimal health and get their lives back. Today, I want to talk to you about general health habits that you should include in your everyday life. And the first health habit is that you should get to bed by 10 o'clock and get at least 8 hours of sleep a night. Getting to bed by 10 o'clock will help your melatonin production. Melatonin production starts around 10 o'clock, and melatonin is an important hormone that you need for good rest. And it will also help your adrenal glands. If you're trying to repair your adrenal glands, it will really help if you can get at least 8 hours, I would say up to 10 a night, just to get your adrenal glands functioning again. And my second health tip is doing meditation. I love meditation. It's great for your brain. It's great for your mood. It can be great for people who have anxiety, depression. It calms you down. It's just a great way. I really like to start my morning that way, and I would encourage you to develop a morning routine so that you are doing the same things every day that are starting your day off in a positive manner. And my next tip is to work out. It's great to get your body moving. It's great to build muscle, because muscle will help you to be help your body to be stronger, helps your immune system. There are just so many benefits to working out. And my next tip is to get out every day in the sun, make vitamin D. It's great for your immune system. It's great for your mood to get outside. If you can go out and take a walk every day, that would really help just improving your mood and improving your immune system. And my last tip is to drink half of your body weight in ounces per day of water. You want to make sure that you're drinking good, clean, purified water. You don't want any chemicals or toxins in your water. And I've mentioned this before in my videos that I really like the Berkey water filters. They take out everything that is bad and they leave the good minerals in the water, and it's just easy, it's not expensive. And don't drink out of water bottles that are plastic. Use glass. This is what I use. I put my water in here. I got it from Amazon. Use something like that. You can use stainless steel water bottles, but just stay away from the plastic. It's just not good. It will mess with your hormones if you are putting your water in plastic. So if you have any questions, please put them in the comments below. And I do have a free ebook called Love Your Thyroid. And there's a lot of other health tips in there that you can just download. So I welcome you to do that. Thank you so much for watching.